Big Eminem fan, right? I got this crazy Music to be Murdered by vinyl, alternate art and everything. But how does it stack up against a digital version? Here's the record player. Here's Premonition loaded up on my laptop. You know where we're going. Let's just do it. Here's a song that's played through YouTube on my computer. And while it's loading up, here's the song as heard on my record player. You know, while it takes its time and everything. Now the real question is, can you tell the difference at home through my phone speaker?